34 Capitol Riot defendants that are currently sitting in a Washington, D.C. jail have sent a letter to the courts asking to be transferred from this D.C. hellhole that is infested, they say, with cockroaches and there's mold in the showers. And they want to go someplace better. They want to go somewhere nice, maybe somewhere a little tropical. So they have actually asked that they all 34 of them, be transferred to Gitmo, Guantanamo Bay, because these morons in D.C. have this to say about how awesome things are at Guantanamo Bay. Guantanamo Bay provides nutritional meals and top-notch medical care and is respectful of religious requirements. Remaining trapped within the wretched confines of cruel and unusual punishment of the D.C. jail. It would be preferable to remaining trapped within the wretched confines of cruel and unusual punishment of the D.C. jail. We hereby request to spend our precious and limited days, should the government continue to insist on holding us captive unconstitutionally as pretrial detainees, to be transferred and reside at Guantanamo Bay. Grant the request, right? Like, I think this would be one of the best instances of be careful what you wish for because you just might get it. Like, please send these people down to Gitmo. And by the way, that does make total sense. These people are pre-trial detainees, but they're not allowed to leave, of course, because they're either deemed a flight risk, they're deemed a threat, so they do have to stay there. That is perfectly legal. That is not cruel and unusual. But at Gitmo, what were we doing? Other than, you know, the torture. And I'm not advocating for these people to be tortured by any stretch. Nobody should be. But what were we doing down at Gitmo? We were holding people that we deemed to be enemies of the United States. And if that is the case, then I think these Capitol rioters absolutely fit that description. Ship them on down to Gitmo. If that's where they want to be, make their wish come true. Right? What's the worst that could happen? Well, the worst that could happen, I think, is actually you torture them like you did the detainees down there and all over the United, all over the world. But these people are doing this for attention, right? We have had investigations. We have had the courts look into it. We have had reports come out. These people are not being abused in the D.C. jail. The conditions are not horrendous. You know, it's not making people into this horrible, you know, torture chamber. It's jail. And even one of the judges has come out and said, what were you expecting, the Four Seasons? It's jail. You broke the law, and this is where you have to go. Suck it up, buttercup. This is what you get. Now, the judge didn't use those exact words, right? I'm kind of taking some liberties there. But really, that is the point. You decided to do bad things. And I know these people have not been convicted yet. So they're all alleged Capitol rioters. Legally speaking, I gotta say that. But you allegedly chose to do bad things. You allegedly stormed the Capitol, assaulted people, all kinds of criminal activity shared between the charges of those 34 people. You don't get to whine about the conditions under which you are serving your pre-trial detention. You messed up. And you have to pay the price. So I'm sorry that every now and then you see a cockroach running across the floor. Hell, you could go to some of the nicest office buildings in the United States, and if you look hard enough, you're gonna see a cockroach or two. It's just what happens. They are everywhere. Oh, there's mold in the showers. Yeah, so clean it better. If you've got an issue with the cleanliness, file a complaint and they will come in and they will deal with that. Getting rid of mold in a shower is actually very easy. We can get you some scrub brushes and some Clorox and handle that real quick. But other than that, y'all are just a bunch of whiny, spoiled babies that are angry that you finally have to face the comeuppance for your actions. And I have no sympathy for any of you.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.